Barksdale and Cook start out in the backfield. They're going to flare out Barksdale, hand it off to Ron Cook Jr. Steady senior getting the start to 7. This is a very basic defense for Toledo, but they are quick. Time tonight, Buffalo underwhelming this year at 33%. And they're not going to pick it up. Backfield, riding sidecar. He's going to get it. They're going to try and run right up the middle. And for Snyder. Time to throw, and he's going to go downfield looking. Snyder, handoff. And it's going to be Mike Washington, a huge 607. Barksdale and Cook in the backfield. They're going to send Snow in motion on the jet sweep. He's got it, and he's going to have a couple of rushing touchdowns on the year. They're looking to throw, though. Snyder to the end zone has Harity.
Receiver, and what we like to call from the offensive side, a nice rub concept to be able to get him.
17 yards of offense so far. Handoff. Cook. Nowhere to go for Jaquez Park. From the gun, play fake. Snyder sets, throws to the outside. ESPN. Cole Snyder again. Backed up to his own end zone. Will hand off to Mike.
Run the football, only 5 defenders in there.
Cole Snyder to throw. And he'll do so on the run. Deep ball, and it is under. Snyder 2 of 6 passing for just 8 yards. Here comes the pressure. Got rid of it. Near.
It's again just a slot pressure from the boundary. Was able to pick it up.
Buffalo. First catch for Cook out of the backfield. We'll go back to the ground game in Washington. The Bulls. They're going to go with some tempo. The handoff. And I don't know. I don't think he got it. Kansas. Hold up that huge upset in Lawrence. Lance Leipold has done such a great job with the Jayhawks. That one is
given up in this one. To be down 1 score would be pretty awesome.
Inside handoff. Trying to find the edge. And he does. That's Ron Cook. Under 8 minutes until half after the first down, right up the middle. It's Bart Gutierrez, defensive coordinator for Toledo. Son of the Hall of Famer. Pressure, nice catch by Curry. He just snagged
it. Zone.
15 yards and a first down for Curry. Now wanting to throw again. In the FBS, considering how many times they've been here. Scrambling, Snyder has to throw it only week. Low snap. And Snyder, good run on
first and 15, first and 7 plus.
Cook looking to three. It is Cook with a nice hole. It was 15 yards on 8 carries for Cook, but that was a big first down. But now Snyder throws an interception. Picked off by Chris McDonald.
Aside, stay on that side and see if he can get a completion.
They have to hurry to the outside, stepping up. Schnackenberg, the tight end, lines up as a wide receiver way outside. They come underneath to John.
His face trying to maneuver his arm angle, just unable to do it.
Deep handoff. And that's going
to
get
the quarterback of a football team. You have to be the leader no matter what's going on in the season. And to see him continue to battle in this offense.
Opening possession of the third quarter. They're going to go to their sure-handed win. I mean, this game could be a carbon copy as Buffalo starts from 17 down last year, but things have really worked against them. Most be productive on first down, which is so key for Buffalo, which has been inadequate all year.
It's a lot harder to go 10 to 12 plays offensively.
B.J. Mangus, a very talented offensive coordinator, and this is what he's looking for. There is Cook getting to the outside. Stutter step, spins it. The left of Snyder. And Washington runs into a here in Toledo. It led up for most of the first half after it was a whiteout pregame. And boy, great here at Toledo. 3rd and 14, Snyder cocks his arm and fires. It is caught, and that is good. And it's 4th down. High snap. Snyder keeps and finds daylight to the outside.
And he, first down.
First down and goal. Barksdale goes into the inside. Only touchdown is a reception by Cole Herity. That was in the first quarter. He's in the slot. And he's going for Herity, and it's... Snyder has time. Bulls got to have it, down 24. Fourth and goal to the end zone, looking for Harding. Good pass. 9 takeaways against Toledo in the last 2 seasons. Chuck has Barksdale, the carry, the throw, Cole Herity in the slot as the touchdown tonight, but they win.
Top of the screen.
Snyder, and that's batted out of the air. Now the Bulls take over, but they've got difficult field position. And Snyder. Snyder, 10 of 26 for 92 yards passing. He'll go to the air again. And favorable situation here for the Bulls. Third down and long from their end zone. Snyder hurls it to the sideline. Great catch by Harding. Gain of 32 yards, first down. Snyder looks right. Runs back left and has room. And he'll dive down to the... Keeping it on the RPO, Snyder. And that's going to be...
Cute.
Snyder going deep again. And... Second down and 10, Buffalo down big. They need a lot of big plays. They don't have a lot of time... Snyder hit, ball is out, and
quarterback.
Snyder, incomplete, and now it is. First down and 10 for Buffalo. And it's gonna be Cook.
On a fumble recovery, then goes to the student section, starts taunting them a little bit, gets a 15-yard penalty. Other than that, now.
Defense, and he sure has been a shining star at Toledo. And that's caught at the 21. Snyder takes a shot at the end zone, and that team from the Big Ten. Fourth down and goal, Snyder rips it into the end zone, and it's incomplete.